Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You're all very welcome to the Bus Sessions. 585 days, we're going live. And thank you very much, Tommy McManus, for introducing our show today. Hope you like this one. If I said you had a beautiful body, would you hold it against me? If I swore you were an angel, would you treat me like a devil tonight? If I was dying of thirst, would your flowing love come quench me? If I said you had a beautiful body, would you hold it against me? Now we can talk all night about the weather. Tell you about my old friends out on the coast. I could ask a lot of crazy questions, or ask you what I really want to know. If I said you had a beautiful body, would you hold it against me? If I swore you were an angel, would you treat me like a devil tonight? If I was dying of thirst, would your flowing love come quench me? If I said you had a beautiful body, would you hold it against me? Now the rain can fall so soft against the window. Sun can shine so bright up in the sky. But Daddy always told me, don't make small talk. He said, come on out and say what's on your mind. If I said you had a beautiful body, would you hold it against me? If I swore you were an angel, would you treat me like a devil tonight? If I was dying of thirst, would your flowing love come quench me? If I said you had a beautiful body, would you hold it against me? If I said you had a beautiful body, would you hold it against me? If I swore you were an angel, would you treat me like a devil tonight? If I was dying of thirst, would your flowing love come quench me? If I said you had a beautiful body, would you hold it against me? A song from the Bellamy Brothers, If I Said You Had a Beautiful Body. To all our friends looking in, thank you very much for joining us on this Friday. And another week has passed by. We're going 585 days in a row. And delighted that you take the time once again to join us and to share our posts. Feel free to hit the share button and send it to some friends. No matter where you are in the world, share with all our friends and get more people on board the bus. It's a big bus. We can get thousands onto it if we want. Now, don't forget, folks, we have a gig coming up on Friday next. And that is, I think it is the 3rd. Friday the 3rd. Let's check. It's Friday the 5th of November. And we are playing music while Kamalika in Multifarnham Cookery School, while she cooks, we're going to be playing some music as well. We've an audience who are coming into the show, and I believe that we probably will go on live on her channel where she teaches everyone how to cook. So go to Multifarnham Cookery School next Friday and go to their page around 6 or 7 o'clock, and we'll be there helping Kamalika cook and singing a few tunes. So once again, thank you for being on board, and we hope to see us all tomorrow with our bus sessions. We will be back with our 12 Bong show on Monday at 12 o'clock. Bong. And we hope to see us all then. But once again, have an absolute super weekend, starting off the weekend on a Friday, which is today, and the weather is super here in Mullingar, and a lot going on. So don't forget, on Sunday is Halloween, and we've special guests on our bus session on Halloween evening. So that's something else to look forward to. So once again, from Ray Dolan, from Mullingar, in Mullingar, with the bus sessions and the 12 Bong show, supporting what's good and great about our town, our people, and our business. Have an absolute super Friday evening. Bye for now.